Hey, Tommy, wake up. Hey, Twinkletoes, wake up. Let's try it again. How'd this happen?
I don't know.
We can't sit here another day.
What exactly do you suggest we do?
Walk.
17 miles to the main road. We're not gonna make it. We don't have any water.
We'll make it. Sit down.
Where'd you learn shit like this?
I don't know, Boy Scouts, I guess.
I don't remember that.
You quit Cub Scouts after your first year.
I don't even remember you going.
Probably because you spent most of your free time chasing Jenny Dalian around the pool.
That I remember.
You're okay. Breathe. It really is amazing.
I've always wanted to see it. To experience it, you know? Tracy would never let me do this sort of thing.
Okay.
So, there's...
Let's stop here a second. Tommy, come on. Let me see. You're all right.
I'm sorry, Jack.
It's okay.
No, you were right. Let her come between us.
Look at me. Doesn't matter. Come on.
Where is she?
What?
Where's Sam?
Sam?
Sam, where is she?
What are you talking about?
She was just here.
No, Sam's been dead for 15 years.
No, she was just here.
Listen to me, she's not here. We have to keep moving.
Sam! Sam!
Can you hear me? Tommy!
Is it cold?
No, we're in the desert.
I'm cold.
You're okay, buddy. Come on. Hey. Tommy, can you hear me? Get up. Tommy! Hey! Tommy! Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I could hear you. You're yelling.
I need you to get up.
She said, you're a piece of shit. I'm a piece of shit. No way was she gonna raise another one. I just painted the room. She said she'd never be the mother of my son. Yesterday was his due date.
Come on.
there's no one else out here.